I'm Patty Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw Canis Major, the greater dog that follows the constellation Orion. I take two fingers at the top and I put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a baby circle. Then I'm going to draw a straight diagonal out and I'm going to draw a baby circle. And from that point, I'm going to draw a straight diagonal down and draw a baby circle. I come back to the first one and I draw a straight line down, connect, okay? Down here at the bottom, I'm going to draw a little straight line out and a baby circle. From there, I'm going to draw a longer straight line out and a baby circle. From this space right here, I'm going to draw a big diagonal straight line down and draw a baby circle. I draw a little straight line down and I draw a baby circle. From this baby circle, I'm going to draw a straight diagonal line out, and at the end, a baby circle. I come back to this baby circle and I draw little straight line, baby circle, little straight line, baby circle, bigger straight line out and down, baby circle. At the bottom, I write C-A-N-I-S, Canis Major, which I'm sure I'm saying incorrectly, but it's really interesting. This is the greater dog that follows Orion, which is another constellation I drew. Now, to make sure I remember that these are stars, I'm just going to add an up-down radius, or part of a radius, around my baby circles so that I remember that these are stars. Okay? You don't have to, but I did because I want them to stand out. This also is a very good example of here's the dog's head, body, legs, and tail. Sometimes the constellations, I look at them and I can't figure out what they are, but this is a good one that shows you exactly how it looks like a dog. Okay, let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, just like on my other constellations, I'm going to add a little pop of color, doing a light loop-de-loop line with my regular blue crayon, not too much, not too dark, maybe not too crazy looking, because you don't want to take away from your constellation and the stars. So that's all I'm going to do. Hokey dokey. All right, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Okay, this is my finished constellation of Canis Major, the greater dog that follows my constellation Orion. Okay, bye-bye.